Okay, so welcome back to some Final Fantasy. First and foremost, wow, English is hard. Like and subscribe. That'd be wonderful. Head to the... what do you mean by catch them? Like, am I supposed to, like, sneak up on them and... Okay, it didn't really give me much, like, knowledge on how to catch these things.
It's close.
No, not right now. Come again another time. Oh my gosh. I'm trying to catch these things, not kill them. Oh, they're right there.
Got it.
Oh, okay. It's like legit red frogs. Like, they said red frogs. I'm thinking, like, gigantic, like, monster frogs that I have to fight. But not so much. Okay, I feel like this mission... Nope. Not right now. I feel like this mission is gonna be kind of, extra to do. Because they're tiny red frogs. And I was hoping that it'd been something easy, like fighting these things. To find them, instead they're just like legit just red frogs. Only reason why I found that one was because it was just obviously there. You know, sometimes video games can be so frustrating. I wish he had like intel view or
Imperials
like
Imperials above us!
Thanks.
Nope, not today. We're not dealing with this. There's one right there.
Alright.
Okay, we'll come back to the red frogs. But for now, we're gonna run away. It's okay, we'll get to the red frogs. Just not right now, because I don't feel like dealing with the Magitek engine.
We're in the money.
Die! Parry.
Okay.
What? How dare you run from me? You're rude. Oh, okay.
What?
Get back!
These angles are death.
Don't miss!
They're literally like death to everything you've ever wanted. You wanna see something? Don't be a close and personal, because you won't be able to see a thing. Oh, I'm almost dying. How many potions will I use in one thing? Okay.
Must be some kind of toxin.
Come on.
Here goes.
Let's do this thing.
On your mark.
This thing works wonders sometimes.
Gotcha.
I like this move a lot, actually. Actually, like, works wonders. I feel it.
You like that?
Solid.
Come on. Okay. I wish when there's battle, like, the shrubbery didn't get in the way. It's just all in the way. Oh, come on! Oh, jeez.
Apologies.
Biggie, come on.
What's
how many
the best way to hurt these things?
Oh, I'm not certain. Could you look into
it? Hanging around here.
No, we're not gonna report back. We're gonna go find these godforsaken frogs. Actually, I ducked back here to get my health up. No? Nothing? Okay, that's fine. Wait a second. Which one is it? Friends of a... No? This thing. I'm mad I'm legit looking for frogs. Like, why? So far, we've found two of them, so, I mean... two is better than none, but they could live...
overhead!
No! I don't want to deal with this right now! Like, they're literally on a hunt for me, because I killed their guy, and you know what? It's not my fault.
Nice.
He got in my way. Okay? He came for me. He came out of that ship and asked for his death, okay? I didn't provoke him. I was just trying to get to this region and mind my own business. And he came for me, and so he suffered and got electrocuted and frozen. And, you know, that's not my fault. It's really not. So, if he wants to complain about the fact that, you know, he's dead...
take care you don't hurt it.
Maybe he shouldn't have came to attack me. Okay. So it seems like my plan of checking the outskirts is working out to be a decent plan, and checking close to the water, because, you know, it's a frog. And there's literally one more left. And I hope to the heavens that it's somewhere hidden in the water. Evidently, he cannot swim. Or maybe he can swim. Oh, there's something over here.
Magitek engine. It's close.
No. I swear to the heavens. Like, why are these Magitek guys...
I want to ride my chocobo all day.
They're like so obsessed
can't
with
get it
me.
Out of my head.
They're like literally obsessed with us. And I don't understand why. Like, I mean, I understand why, but at the same time, like, I don't... like, I don't get it.
Locked. Your shirt button's coming loose.
Oh no.
It's no big deal.
Yes, it is. We can't have an unkempt prince. I shall mend it at cap.
Don't worry.
Thank you, thank
do
you.
It myself. Very well.
No,
but
you won't do it yourself.
Forget.
Okay, seriously, where's this last frog? Like, I found the other four without any issue. And this last one is just not... It's just not anywhere to be found. I doubt it's in the tree. Do frogs even? That's a stupid question. Okay, where could it be? Are you up here somewhere? You know, I figured maybe get an aerial view would help, but it seems like that's not the case. I don't have to fight that thing anytime soon. I think it's huge. Come on. Oh, froggy. Maybe it's over here, like hidden.
Oh, nice
somewhere.
Here. Yeah.
No, not over here. Okay. If I was a frog. Okay, where would I be hiding? Would I be hiding here? No. And I don't think it would be in the water. Yeah, he can't swim. Okay. Oh, look, his clothes are clean now. Okay, so I guess when you do rest, your clothes do get cleaned. Well, that's good to know, because I was genuinely worried that he's going to be having a dirty outfit forever. Where is this last frog? Come on. I doubt it's in the trees because we can't even see anything over there. Hmm. This is really... this is just... I want to do this quest so I can finish it. I'm not gonna stop until I find this last frog.
Knocked! Overhead!
No! Leave me alone! Why are they following me? Like, mess with someone somewhere else. Are they landing? Okay, we're gonna sit here and see if they actually land the ship. Hope they don't, because I'm not I'm really not here for any of it. I don't want to deal with them right now. I just want to know if they're going to land. Oh, it didn't land. Okay, if I was... Can I zoom anymore? No. Okay, if I was one of these frogs, where would I be hiding? Because where I'm running around is apparently not helping me in any way, shape, or form, and that's just not a good time. You know what? We're just gonna. Oh, I thought I saw a sparkle of red over here. I was about to be extremely happy. Seriously. Okay, so we're at the very top of... What is that? Oh, that's the top of his head. Okay. So the first one we found was right here, and then... Maybe it's over here somewhere? Maybe, just maybe?
This area is swarming with bugs.
Yeah. Ugh,
disgusting. Bugs and frogs, the worst combination known to mankind, honestly. They could have at least made these frogs slightly larger. Just ever so slightly larger. Just so they could stand out. Even though, granted, I found this one, most of them, on accident. Just kind of running around in circles. And then seeing a little check thing come up. Oh, there it is. There you are. Finally.
Hey, try not to squash it.
No, it needs to get squashed. Yay, but we got it.
That should do it.
Yay, we got it. What other quest do we have that's nearby? Okay, I don't need to return that just yet. Can't go there. Friends of a Feather, Final Resting Protege, and then that thing, which I can do right now. Okay, so first
all the bounce
we're gonna...
has gone out of me.
Let's present the whole to Sanya.
Wait a second. I'm gonna... What was I doing? No. Was it this? Okay.
A gift of frogs for a lady.
There's something over here. That I want to see what it is.
A first for everything.
I'm honestly really mad I had to go get frogs. Like, that's just disgusting. Frogs are not my thing, honestly. They're not for me. They appear over time. I hear that darn thing. Who is you?
If you're here for the hunting, do it someplace else. I don't want you boys scaring the fish.
You're into fishing?
Indeed I am. You too?
Yeah, kind of. Fish whenever I can.
Well then, fellow fish nut. Come on, let me show you a good spot.
Cool. We can do some fishing later. Since it's here.
I haven't seen you around these parts. First time here?
Yep.
Something like that?
Well, the name's Namath. I've traveled the whole world just about, looking for new fishing. If you're as keen as you say, what do you say to a challenge?
A challenge?
The Crag Barramundi lurks in these waters. Catch him, and I'll make it worth your while.
Okay, I'll do it.
I like your spirit, my boy.
Cool. Catch a Crag Barramundi. Okay, well, we're gonna pick this up. That's why I came over here. Ice bomb? Nice. We're gonna go get that treasure thing over there since it's literally right.
Fishing looks good
here.
Oh
wait, there's something right here too. Spider silk? What else is there? We're gonna get
Take
that.
Take a look at this.
What about it?
Can I just run across the water here? That'd be great.
Over I am back. Not into wildlife. More of a pet guy.
Stop bitching. Start killing.
Y'all are annoying. Well, it's not coming for me anyway, so I'll just leave it alone. Okay, we're gonna pick up this thing right here. Amethyst bracelet. Great. Alright, so off screen, I'm gonna do his fishing buddies challenge because I don't think anyone, even myself, wants to watch someone fish. But in the next part, we're gonna focus on. I guess. We're gonna return her stuff and then do this thing and then return. Okay, officially we're gonna do this and we're gonna return her thing and just a bunch of side quests essentially, but we're not gonna do the fishing one on screen. So again, like and subscribe, see y'all soon, and remember, stay lit.